stocks slide, leaving little to cheer about.
So it suggests that the investors are afraid.
As your investments dip, we ask, is this a correction or something much bigger?
We're tracking some warmer and drier weather before our next big cool down.
8 years after a boy suffers injuries that would later be blamed for his death, this man is arrested.
And grounded, the next generation fighter jet yanked from rotation not but 2 years into combat.
You're watching KRDO News Channel 13, where the news comes first. Your news starts right now.
And good evening, I'm Bart Bedsole.
And I'm Heather Skoll. Thanks for making us your choice for your news at 10 o'clock. We begin with another miserable day on Wall Street. Stocks taking a big dip for a second consecutive day. The Dow fell 545 points, or 2.1%, with the NASDAQ down nearly 93 points. The S&P 500 dropped 57 points. Both the Dow and S&P have fallen more than 5% the past 2 days.
If you take smaller losses into account, this is actually the sixth consecutive day of losses for the market, which has been rattled by rising interest rates, a slowdown in the global economy, and the U.S.-China trade dispute. So what's next, and what do consumers need to know or do in light of this new trend?
KRDO News Channel 13's Colleen Sikora is live in the studio tonight, breaking down what looks like the beginnings of a correction and what to look for next. Colleen?
And Barton, Heather, we are talking about this dip right here. We spoke with expert out of CU Boulder today, and he says there could likely be more like it coming.
With cheer.